stop wherever you are. Stop and put your card back in. I'm going to try and attempt to find your card now, okay? I'm going to try and get it to remove it from the deck of cards, okay? I think it's happened.
Okay.
You ready for this? Obviously, I've removed it from the deck of cards. It's not going to be in the deck of cards anymore. So hopefully if we spread these cards out, your card should hopefully have disappeared from the deck, yeah? What was your card?
Two of diamonds.
Two of diamonds. So there's no two of diamonds in the deck now. And I remember it is signed, so there's no way I could switch this or change it at all. But the card actually, remember I said I was going to remove it from the deck. I'm just going to place it somewhere. I've actually placed it underneath your seat. Yeah, no, if you stand up and lift the seat up. This is the first time you've had this. I'm going to give seat in the back to card. Show everyone, is that the sign? It goes all the way through the fabric of the shirt. You can stand up for me. You're actually sitting on it this time. Have a look.
Yay! It's not, is he?
It's a fact, you're assigned to your two diamonds. One final thing again, this time we're going to get tapped again. Once again, that's when it happens. It changes back to the 6 of hearts. So when it goes, actually jumps back over here. Have a look. So, you got the 6 and the 2, so in his hand he's actually got the signed 2 diamonds. It's crazy, I don't know how he does it, he's really good.
This guy's good. Matt, you've got a career ahead of you.
One fair thing with two. So I'm going to take you two of diamonds. Are you left or right handed? Okay, so you put your right hand in. I need the 2 diamonds here. All I need to do is just wait. Be honest, did you feel anything happening? In my head, it's turning. See, it changes. In your hand, it changes. But, where's the 2 look? Can you stand up again? I'll tell you, I'd be so good if you disappeared. I'd be so good. I'd be on like TV or something. I don't know where it's gone, it has actually disappeared. Oh, it's in fact, it's reappeared underneath there. It's a 2 of 10s. You're unbelievable, I One final time. What's possible? 2 of diamonds. All you do is just shake, it disappears. All you just replace it into this hand, we squeeze it, and I throw it. Now bear in mind, this would be so cool. I want you to stand, look between your legs. Show everyone. Between your legs, it is in fact the sign 2 of diamonds.